Dory is lost and needs help from her friends. Good thing Bailey has a special power called echolocation.
I've got the world's most powerful pair of glasses.
You've got the world's most powerful pair of glasses.
This helps whales find their way, even in the darkest parts of the ocean. Bailey makes loud noises that send out sound waves. Well, kind of like that. When these waves hit something nearby, they bounce back as echoes.
Hello!
Bailey can hear these echoes and use them to make a picture of his surroundings, like a map.
My life's a rainbow! Can you see me?
Wait, it doesn't work that way.
Just like how Bailey uses echolocation to find his way in the ocean, people use technology that works similar to echolocation to help them too. They use special machines called sonar to send out sound waves into the ocean and listen for echoes to come back. This helps them find things underwater, like sunken ships, or even locate fish. And some people who can't see use special devices that work like echolocation to help them navigate, just like a whale. Using this map that Bailey was able to provide for us using echolocation, can you figure out what pipe we need to take to find Dory?